So we move to Imbote's left leg. And remember, those scales are so thick, and because of their thickness, they have the blood vessels in them. So if the cutting is done without really knowing that we have that the veins are high up there, then there is a likelihood for pain and a lot of blood. That's why she's just speaking.